Behind her blue flame.
My name is Johann. Engineer, third class, posted to the Galleon invasion front. May the Emperor reign forever. War against the Galleons was formally declared 2 days ago. Within the hour, the attack upon Ghirlandio, the citadel guarding the border, had begun. That operation was the start of something larger. Something that would decide my fate forever thereafter.
Johann! Hey, Johann! You made it!
Otto? I'm glad to see you're still in one piece, too.
When I heard we were storming the Citadel from the front, I got all fired up to do my shock trooper thing. But after His Grace Maximilian and his Batimus were through with the front guard, there was barely a thing left to do.
I hear there are still a number of them holed up inside, though. I hope that won't lead to trouble.
Pessimistic as ever, I see. Ah, which reminds me, I have news for you. You know that our squad is being folded into General Bless's regiment, right?
Yeah, I just heard. What about it?
Well, the great Selvaria herself just asked for you by name. She wants to see you in the war room, now.
What? Me? Well, that has to be some kind of mistake.
You be sure to tell her that when you see her. In the meantime, those were her orders. Up to it. I don't have any clue what a Valkyr or witch would need you for either, but it's not my place to question it.
I should at least go and see, I suppose. Anyway, thanks, Otto.
Hey, what are friends for, right? Let's swap stories after you get back.
The General's Command Center. I've never seen the inside before. Oh.
Who's there?
Sir, I apologize for the intrusion. I was told you wanted to... 5th Regiment Engineer,
you. The new engineer.
I'm terribly sorry. I didn't know you would be... grooming yourself. Should I?
Stay. It's fine. I just like to at least try to remember that I'm a woman, even out in the field. I am Selvaria Bless. Command of the Citadel takeover falls to me. That's why I called you here. In 2 hours, I'll be taking a force into the Citadel interior. We'll eliminate the entrenched Galleon forces and take Ghirlandio as our own. Unfortunately, my engineer sustained serious injury at the battle outside the gates today. You'll be standing in for him as my support henceforth. Understood?
Of course, sir. But I have so little battle experience still, and I'd just hate to be a liability to you, sir.
Come to think of it, your commanding officer was hesitant to recommend you for the job as well. He said you were meek, that you might panic out there and bring the rest of the team down. Are you afraid of being on the front lines?
Yes. When I'm out there, sometimes it's all just too much. My legs stop listening to me and...
It's a natural response. There's not a person alive who doesn't feel unsure in battle. But that's when you need to remember. I am not alone.
Not alone.
You'll have me at your back, and in turn, I'll know I can fight safely because of your help. Believe in your squad mates, in your friends. That will be what gets you through the mission.
Yes, sir.
That's better. You look a bit less terrified now. It's almost time. Let's get moving.
Yes, sir.
Brothers in arms in the service of His Grace, here are your orders. This battle will shape the future of the Gallian Front. Have faith in the Empire and let no man stand in your way.
General Damon, the Imperials have breached the Citadel walls, sir.
Ah, will they give us no rest? Well, we'll just have to see they regret it. This fortress has withstood greater threats than this.
Any fool knows the shortest road to victory is to secure the high ground. Their defeat was settled the minute they gave up a piece of the outer wall. How can he not realize that? Listen well, Engineer. I'll carve us a clear path. Your job is to keep me in fighting shape. I don't carry any Ragnade myself.
What? But why not? If you don't mind my asking, sir.
I dislike it, that blue light. As a child in that facility, I spent every waking moment bathed in that light.
Oh.
Surprised to hear a Valkyria warrior of the Blue Flames speak in such a way?
Not at all, sir.
I fight without depending on Ragnite, except when using the powers of the Valkyrer. I carry no Ragnade, no grenades, only this gun. A gift from His Grace. That makes your role all the more important. I need you to stay close, understand? But there's nothing to be afraid of. If anyone stands before us, they'll fall to me.
Yes, sir.
All right, let's move. We must show these Gallian fools the glory of His Grace Maximilian. Hear me, loyal men of the Empire! Make your guard hard as the Valkyria shield.
Engaging. Enemy sighted.
Defend Ghirlandio at any cost. Do right, but...
Enemy neutralized.
Imperial dog!
Commencing action. Dodging, I'm good at.
For the glory of the Empire.
General, I have a question.
Speak.
I should think that with His Grace's Batimus, it should be quite easy to simply level the Citadel, right? Why go to the trouble of sending in foot soldiers to take it over from the inside?
This place is the ideal stronghold to weather a Galleon counteroffensive down the road. It was decided the optimal course of action was to take Ghirlandio in as close to perfect condition as possible.
A counteroffensive? Do you really think a tiny country like Gallia could push our blitz back to the border, sir?
You do well to remember this, Engineer. There are no absolutes in war. There may well come a day when it's us held up in here, Galleons barking at the door. Don't get nervous on me now. I'm merely saying the possibility is there. With our forces, the Empire ought not be defeated. It falls upon us to have faith in that, and to fight as best we can.
Out. I never miss. There you are.
Secure the Citadel immediately.
Enemy neutralized.
Man down out there!
Commencing action. Dodging, I'm good at. I see one.
Come in, come in.
I'm on my way. Dodging, I'm good at. Enemy spotted.
The war's finally hit our door.
Engaging.
Galleon unit headed your way. Stay sharp.
Hear me, loyal men of the Empire!
Make your guard hard as the Valkyria shield. Moving out.
Empire! Shore up your defenses and ready for their attack!
Moving out. Enemy neutralized.
Enemy neutralized.
Enemy sighted.
Commencing action. Dodging, I'm good at.
A witch, she's a witch.
Commencing action. Dodging, I'm good at.
Thank you.
taking action. Dodging, I'm good at it.
Good work. Thank you.
These lands are...
Shield. Moving out.
Commencing action. Dodging, I'm good at it.
Engaging. Enemy neutralized.
Man down out there.
There you are.
Commencing action. Dodging, I'm good at it.
Secure the Citadel immediately.
Engaging. I never miss.
Engaging. There you are.
Enemy neutralized.
Defend Yermendio at any cost.
Commencing action. Dodging, I'm good at.
The worst part.
Moving out.
Engaging.
Enemy neutralized.
Enemy neutralized.
The enemy base camp is ours. The Imperial flag flies proud above Ghirlandio tonight.
General Damon, the Empire has taken our base camp, sir.
What? What are you idiots doing? How did they break through our defenses so easily?
Sir, perhaps in your eagerness to reclaim the enemy camp, those defenses were spread too thin.
Shut your mouth! I simply didn't expect that barbarian commander's assault to be so unreasonably aggressive.
It's true. Few could predict that sort of force.
It's too late to be whining about it now. All units, fall back to outside the Citadel walls. You just wait, Imperials. I've got an ace up my sleeve yet.
Excellent work, Engineer. Victory is ours.
Yes, sir.
What's the matter? You should be happy. The two of us are still here well enough to celebrate the day.
Yes, I'm very glad.
Seems the toll of battle caught up with you in a hurry.